Okay, ready? My dances. In a minute, you'll stop. You got your music on. Maybe. I've got my engine started up, so I'll just follow you. You go first. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. One sec. I've got... there's a time thing. I can change it to like different times of day. Wow, did you just blow your own thing up? You won't be able to get out of here though once you've been teleported. I will follow him. I'll just teleport you in. Follow him wherever he may go. There you go. Welcome to Castle Rustler. It's like we've been messing around with the world edit or something. Like, stack castle. What if I can delete the entrance? One sec. That's probably what I could have done. Bing. There you go, look, I've deleted the entrance. Now I've created a way in. Because this is your base now. And watch what I'll do, ready? It's like, imagine just walking along, like, oh my god. Imagine the admin, like, Jesus Christ. I don't think that's legit, guys. Is there a top? I mean, it's Rustler's castle. It's fucking hell. It shouldn't be on fire, unless it's blown itself up.
We've had dogs in Call of Duty before, but never like this. This is someone you care about.
Hi, doggy.
This is a squad member.
It's freaking dog step.
The new engine allows for significantly increased fine hairs, bruising, cuts.
There's a voice that keeps on calling me. Down the road, that's where I'll always be. Every stop I make, I make a new friend. Can't stay for long, just turn around and I'm gone again. Maybe tomorrow I'll wanna settle down. Until tomorrow, I'll just keep moving on.